everybody just makes it as an issue where it is not an issue.
Especially for a girl. If a girl is not a virgin, then she is considered as a backward or a slut type, you can say that.
It should not matter.
No, not really.
It really doesn't matter as long as you love that person.
Many people still think so.
It is, it shouldn't be, but it is.
For our generation, it isn't.
Yeah, I don't mind that.
It shouldn't be, but it is.
I don't think that it matters that much in our generation, maybe.
It shouldn't. It shouldn't.
That's a tough question.
That is a question we cannot actually answer.
Yeah, it's very easy. For girls, it is. For guys, it isn't.
Not really, like
it's very easy to make out whether the person is virgin or not. Like the first kiss and you just get to know it.
No, you cannot. You just cannot.
Not really, I don't know.
You cannot exactly, because some people can fake it, some people can fake both ways, you know. They don't know, they have not done it, but they can fake that.
No, not really.
Honestly, no idea about it.
I don't think so.
I don't know personally, so I can't comment on that.
Guessing it.